Hello everyone and welcome to Credit Finance. In today's video, I bring you an update regarding Social Security benefit for the month of March and April 2023. We have got some more very important updates, all the latest details, all those exact date when those benefits payments will be arriving. And this one including means on Social Security, SSI Supplemental Social Security Income, SSDI Social Security Disability Insurance, Guardian Affair Benefits, People on Retirement. We have got a very important update regarding their benefits issues, and of course all the information is available in this video. So recently I have been going through all of your comments, and many people right here in the comments ask me this very important question, whether it's our Social Security benefits, SSI benefits, SSDI benefits, Guardian Affair Retirement benefits. These are the three important questions. Many people are asking, so how much will be our benefits for the month and who is eligible to receive those benefits, and when we are going to receive those benefits, what are the exact date? Now if you have these questions in mind, you came to the right place. Today in this video we will be answering those three important questions on your Social Security benefits. To answer all of your questions, we'll be going through the calendar of the Social Security benefits and its chronological order. So starting from the first of the month, going all the way until end the month. And the most important, I will be laying out all the important days, all the exact key dates when those Social Security SSI and all the rest of beneficiaries will be going to receive their payments. So now before we get started, if you are interested in latest news regarding stimulus, child tax credit, SNAP, PEBT and everything in between, so make sure you hit that like and subscribe button down below. So alright, starting off with the first important questions, how much money are you going to receive? While speaking of the SSI payment standard disclosed by the Social Security Administration's, individuals will be going to receive $914 per month and couples will be going to receive $1371 in their SSI payments. Now remember guys, not everybody receives average amount of payments. So your typical amount of payment depends on various different circumstances, classes. So you will have to check your previous month payments, and that is the exact payment that you are going to receive in this month. Now speaking of who is eligible for these payments, well you know, it's Social Security beneficiaries, people receiving supplemental Social Security income, Social Security disabilities insurance, veteran affair and retirement beneficiaries are eligible to receive these payments in each and every month. The most of important questions now remains when you are going to receive your payments. So let's check out the exact benefits payment schedule. However guys, quickly before we start, I wanted to make this absolutely clear that many people have also asked this important questions in the month of March and April. Will there be any double payments happening, or is there any unexpected direct deposit going into our bank account, or is there any early payments? You know what? That typically happens if you got any sort of payments schedule code, all the beneficiaries under 9th, the Social Security rider typically check out all these different conditions, and these are the conditions when that's when those Social Security benefits effect will be shifted 1 or 2 days early and things of such kinds. Alright guys, so let's get to the Social Security benefits schedule calendar, and this one is provided by SSA.gov for the Social Security benefits payment in the 2023. Now you see month of January was cut up a normal, no double payments, no unexpected deposit, just any ordinary month, same for the month of February. These are all the dates when payments actually headed out, nothing special speaking of the March benefits. Well guys, check this out, in the month of March there will be two payments happening. Remember, it's not any additional payment, you know what's your hard earned monthly benefits, which by the way you are going to receive just few days early. So let me explain. On 1st of the March, all the SSI beneficiaries will be going to receive 914 as the individual or $1371 as a couple. So that's the average amount. You will have to check your exact amount on your previous month. Benefits. Now all the SSI beneficiaries again will be going to receive their premise on post of the Wednesdays. That's the March 1st. Speaking of the next important date is the 3rd of March. That's when all the social security beneficiaries typically receive their payments. So if you are receiving your social security before May 1997 or if you're receiving social security and SSI benefits together, then continue watch 3rd of the March for your social security benefits, and your SSI benefits will be normally handing out on 1st of the March. Then moving forward, the next important dates is 8th of March. That's when the first group of social security beneficiaries will be going to receive their payment. So if your birthday falls down 1st to 10th of the month, then do check out 8th of the March 2023 of your social security benefits. Alright guys, then moving forward, the next important date that we have to look out for is a week later. It's the 15th of the March 2023. So if you receive social security beneficiaries whose birth date between 11th to 20th of the month, and do check out 15th of the March 2023 to receive your social security benefits. So check out direct express card mail bank account typically wherever you receive your payments. Moving forward, the next important date is actually a week later, which is 22nd of the March 2023. Who will be going to receive their benefits on 22nd of the March? If your social security verification is whose birthday last between 21st to 31st of the March, then do look out for the 22nd of the March of social security benefits. Check out direct express cards mail bank account of your benefit. Coming over to the next important payments will actually, guys, is the next second SSI payments, which will be handing out on the last day of the March, that is 31st March 2023. And that's when all the supplemental social security income beneficiaries, all those millions and billions of beneficiaries, will be going to receive their second SSI payments. Now let me be clear on this one though, so there will be no confusion. Your March SSI benefits already headed out on to the 1st of the March, and this one is the second SSI benefits payment, which will be handing out on 31st on the March 23. And remember, this is not again additional money. No stimulus money is provided by Social Security Administration. It's your hard-earned benefits. But remember guys, Social Security Administration do provide only one payment in a single month. So why they are giving you two payments in month? Check this out. So guys, April 1st should have been the April benefits payment schedule for the SSI beneficiaries for their April benefits, but that's not the case happening right over here, because on 1st of the April, simply how the days are laying out to the calendar. You know what? 1st of the April is again a Saturday, which means it's a holiday weekend, and that's when you know what, when a payment schedule happens to be landing on weekends or holiday, you will be not going to receive the payments on the particular day. Instead of your benefits, payments will be scheduled 1 or 2 days early. So remember guys, your April SSI benefits will be coming 1st day early, and that is when on 31st of March 2023, all the SSI beneficiaries do look out for direct express mails bank account. That's when your benefits will be handing out into your account. Now coming over to the next month, let's check out the April 2023 calendar. Let's check out all the different dates when the beneficiaries are going to receive their payments. So alright guys, 1st of the April happened. Then speaking of the next important date, it's the 3rd of the April. Now we will be going to receive payment on 3rd April. If you are somebody receive social security before May 1997 are receiving social security and SSI payments together, then do check your 3rd of the April 2023. That's when the Monday will be, you know what guys, that's how all the social security benefits will be going to receive their payments. And remember you guys, again let me clarify this one, of 1st of the April, no SSI payments will be handing out Instead, you will be getting your April SSI payments on 31st of March of the 2023. So there should be no confusion about your SSI payments now coming over to the next day. It's 12th of the April 2023. 12th of the April is when Social Security recipients will be going to receive their payments. Now we will be going to receive their payments if your birth date falls between 1st to 10th of the month, then do check 12th of the April. This one right over here, which happens to be landing on a Wednesday, completely normal day. So do check out Direct Express mail bank account typically wherever you receive your payments. Alright, then moving forward, it's actually a week later that we are going to receive our payments. So it's the 19th of the April 2023. Now we will be going to see their payments right over here. If you receive Social Security recipients, if your birthday falls between 11th to 21st of the month, then do check out 19th of the April 2023. 5-year Social Security payment, do check out Direct Express mail bank account typically wherever you receive your payments limits. Alright, then moving forward, let's quickly check out the next payment date and check this out, guys. It's the 26th of the April 2023. Now we are talking about the last group of Social Security recipients. Here is thing, guys, if your birthday date falls between 21st to 31st of the month, then do check out 26th of the April. For your Social Security benefits, that's when your benefits will be deposited in your bank account, wherever you typically get your payments, and that sum ups. The month of April, all the benefits that will be heading out, all the exit debt. So that's all the update that I have for today. Remember to turn on your notification button to know when I have uploaded a new video. Thanks for watching and see you guys next time.